I don't know who to cheer for today. Coach Fricky for the Warriors. Head coach Fricky's the coach of my son. By the way, Nick, Drake got engaged last weekend, so you might want to be interested in that. That means you and I are both getting older.
Yep.
And of course, now we're doing the Bronx game, so I just hope for a good game. Maybe it'll end up in a tie here. Anyway, we'll get underway here shortly. Try to keep you moving to the beat.
Offense, let's go!
We're doing jamboree rules.
Okay, so what's that?
Each team gets 10 possessions of the ball to see how far they can move it.
So
I don't know what you're going to do with the time. I really don't.
Okay, so I leave time off?
I'll have to ask the dog.
Oh, they're so good. They think they need 11 players. Where is it? Number five, fourth.
Number five, he gets a hand on the ball again for the Warriors.
Play for this.
Okay, you can use my umbrella.
Oh, I got the umbrella.
So you're good?
Yeah.
Like that
one?
That'll be okay? In the right?
I don't know.
Okay, I don't know.
That's exactly why we're playing today. We'll work on some containment issues.
Okay.
Ask
the coach.
So that's their second play. They'll get 10 plays. They'll see how many times they can score in 10 plays, and then it'll be the Bronx ball. So
that's 3 plays.
1-0 or 6-0 in this case, I guess, for the Warriors. And getting his hand ball twice there. I hope I'm saying his name right. Villegas or Velikas. It's all part of the Jamboree style, and this is how they play it right through high school as well. The Jamboree, which is nice for me. It's a little bit more of a casual style here. It helps me get back in the swing of things as well. Passer again is 27. Tyson trying to close it. Clearly, nobody in the area that time. Some good movement from up here. Watch the rocks. They seem to be in the right position as they're spreading things out. Getting some information from the coaches. It's a really good chance for the coaches to interact on both sides of the ball and make sure the players are in the right position. And so I believe this is play four, play five.
Play five.
The Warriors. Good job that time. Really good by your Bronx. Number 65 is in your tackle. I'll try to get a name for you here. Don't have a 65 there for a name on you. But good job. Nevertheless. There's a large force out there wearing the yellow helmet. Good job. Good pursuit by the entire defense. Well played. Well played. So after that early touchdown by Villegas, the Bronx defense looking sharp. Again, 10 plays per side. Oh. 68 in there again. Second tackle for 68. Trying to get a name for you on that person at halftime because that's their second tackle. Good job, 68. Mm.
Okay. Guess can't go back. But
it's kind of like a buffet. You get 10 plays and you score as much as you can.
Should be last play.
Running back is 25 for the Warriors. It's Austin Dixon who tried to put out the forearm there and was brought down exactly where he kicked the ball at.
Oh!
Nice job, and again, player for the Bronx gets in there to knock it down, nearly intercepts it as 27 Prince drops back to pass. And he knew where he was going to throw the ball just a little bit late. Good pressure by the Bronx D line as they were all over him.
They miscounted.
All right, Panoka, now your offense comes on.
Oh, okay.
There's our first big collision of the day. Number 10 takes it on the noggin. Aiden Peters, and he's down on the play as he got steamrolled by number 5 below us.
Wow, that's good. Yep. Yay!
Bronx offense will now come to the field and they'll get 10 plays. They throw this one once for a half or 6-0. No converts, just the touchdown.
Oh.
And so the Bronx offense, let's see what they can do and see what the Warriors defense can do. Coach up the respective sides of the ball.
Come on, defense! Let's go!
Okay, the ball's got...
Good hit by 52. Joseph McDougal, the ball carrier. With RJ Littlechild. Pick up a 4 on the play. A couple, actually 52 isn't on another player. Second play coming up for the Bronx. Over there, 10. Not much running room there. Number 24 is your ball carrier for the Bronx. It's Parker Rice. And your quarterback was number 9.
Play 4.
Incomplete. Third play coming up to the Bronx. Little child down, able to get up though.
Good. Just a moment rest. Okay.
got 55 got in there on the tackle. Andrew Sones bobbled snap to center, from center to quarterback, rather.
I think this is a tryout. Fifth play.
Number nine quarterback Hebrews, who doesn't play to the left side. That is Owen Vandermeer. Keep those wheels going, Owen.
Would have been turnover by now. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, the O-line's got to do a better job than that. They're going to be practicing that. So the D-line just blew right through. Little child had no chance.
Seven. Play number seven now.
Number 52, Joseph McDougal, all over that again.
Having okay, I thought it was
a good start here in this contest. It's Jamboree. Bronx, trail is 1-6-0, gave up one score early. And now they're with their first offensive series here. They've got four plays left.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 11, 12.
A lot of players here, just a lot of action. We're going to wear that part of the field out
67
there.
Fans.
Just a big mud hole. You know, when I got up this morning, I thought I was going to get a sunburn, so I put the sunblock on, but now I'm just worried it's going to wash off. I'll be here all day.
Nathaniel! See your lid on, get ready!
Number nine tackled by himself.
Is it, does he got? Okay, let's count that one.
Season. These players just with some training camp in here. I would expect the defenses to be ahead. This is what we're seeing at this point. Warriors offense back on the field. Jin Tarais.
Hey,
Nice tackle by 41. That's what we're looking for. We're looking for some technique in there. Number 41 makes the play.
Get in his way.
Hey, right here, come on. Oh! You're faster, Austin. You can do it, buddy. Here we go.
25 ball carrier for the Warriors. Don't have a name for 41 for your Bronx, but nice tackle. Chase Ertman, number 20. And from up here, Chase Ertman laid out the block that gave him that extra burst to get him to the outside. Bronx with some missed tackles right at the line of scrimmage. They were in position. And again, we'll keep working on that. 2-0. 12-0 is your score. And so far, it's been two big runs by number 5, Adrian Villegas.
They get 10 plays.
The Warriors have their third score.
Duh. Winning.
Give them a while before on offense. Okay. couple offensive pictures, a couple defensive pictures.
Yeah, that's about it.
Move a lot faster. All right, that's a recovery. Good job there. Good job.
Oh. I'm all victory.
Is it just me or is it raining harder now?
It's both. Oh. I need a tent. Ooh.
I'll tell you what. The Warriors got themselves a running back. There were some nice moves. And look here, you can really see it. He did some jukes and jives. Bronx defense had several opportunities, but just that was just a good run by Pelicans number five. He's third touchdown already. And got some good wheels there, too.
No. I can also tell you something. Okay.
Everybody might have a different name by the end of the game. All right, make some noise for your defense there. Let them know you're out there. You're in the rain anyway.
Hmm. Okay, well, you think he's done the rain off it?
High snap, first player in there for the Bronx, number 33. Ben Wilson.
For second possession.
Parker Rice taken out by several Warriors.
Hey, Nick! Can you send someone out for you, Tyson?
Yeah.
Next play.
Nope. They were held you at the line a few times, too. Yeah, he's gone now.
Play, and he had a good block. The line was down. He had some good speed. He gets it up for a first down. Nice run by Little Child. Especially in the rain here. Good putting.
That's a 37, I think. Oh, no. Okay, got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There were 50 people there. Oh, keep the rain off a bit.
What's that?
Keep the rain off a little bit.
Yeah,
exactly. Yeah. Okay.
Get it!
Yep.
So it's hard enough to have to climb this ladder to get up here, and then now it's raining, I'll probably get electrocuted. And then they also cut a great big 4x4 foot hole in the middle of the tower here, so I don't know if they're trying to kill me, but I'm gonna be around for the next hour.
But play number 7.
And the Bronx offense is looking much, much better on this series. 24 Parker Rice gets a carry again.
Okay, where is it? 25.
Brahms looking for their first touchdown. And looking much better on this drive.
Oh!
Pass goes incomplete. That was to Lewis.
Stop the clock. Okay. I believe it's the last play. Yeah, it's a goal. How many plays? Yeah. That's how I do. Those don't go up to 10, so I have to do that. Oh, good. It's like I was scared of the whole board. Okay, so apparently. Oh, I thought it was going to be a half a break here now.
Good to eat and warm up a bit, maybe. the player down, folks. Let's slow this up a little bit.
First play. Second play. Nice practice. Convert? No, I don't know. Cut. Okay, third play now. Good luck. Oh, no, I did. Okay, fourth play now. The monsters. Oh. Yep. Fifth play now. Well, can't we scored? I wonder.
Kidding! Just kidding.
It's nice and sunny out here! Somewhere! Okay, I guess I'll get five plays this quarter. I'm Tilly.
All right, five plays for Panoka on offense, and there'll be a break. You get a chance to do whatever you need to do for 10 minutes or so.
Okay, so that's it. right though. I'll do that later. Too much of time, this. Kids on fire. Okay, Pegasus, we need a break here. Rainbow Dash? No, I'm not gonna plug it. No. One play. He's coming off the field by himself. Ooh, second play. Ooh, body slam. It's a third play. And he just needs a moment break. I should kick this rock. My first touchdowns. That's the fourth play.
Parker Rice, another nice run. Five makes the tackle in there for the Warriors. Andrew Soames.
Let's go,
And it should be last play. Get us save us counted. Okay, I guess I want my play then. Oh, there it is, okay. Okay, first play! Okay. Oh, good catch! Okay, it's play number two, play number two. Nine had it. Ooh. Okay, play number three now. Oh. Okay, looks like there's less over there. Looks like there's less clouds over there. Third play of the half. Okay, that 42, fourth play of the half. Okay, play number five now. Hello. Okay, it's fifth play now. There's somebody over there. That's the fifth. No, it's sixth play now. Number nine. Okay, play number seven now. Looks like it's slowly breaking up. Then a seven. Oh, still not, he's done a few more plays. Okay. Did I miscount? I know. Every time we get it. I did put up the 06.
Oh, okay.
Oh, 06.
One.
Oh, fuck.
Down here. Let me hold that for you, Richard.
Oh, 06.
We got some water problems. Oh.
Yeah, don't do anything now.
Yeah.
So it's set up. No, you. Go over, stop walking.
Come on, Joe!
What's up, boss? No timing is needed. Oh. Go with useless time. Now she's gone. Scoreboard useless. Scoreboard broken. Five, one. Tell me this. No. Thank you. Guess later you play it out. Okay, guess it's I play normal football now pretty well, but I don't know what time. Nobody told me to change it. I don't know what they're playing. Oh, football! Attack. Ooh, hey, play it down. The Bronx? There's the crazy fans? There's a Pataskwin? There's more crazy fans over there. Bad one. Scoreboard's not working.
What's that?
The scoreboard's not working.
I noticed that.
Yeah, so I'm not bothering with it.
Oh. Maybe you should just turn it off.
I turn off that machine, but it doesn't turn off up there.
Oh.
Thank you. You know, don't.
Me, Joe.
I know Tommy that. No, you told me that. No, yeah, Tommy.
Cody, hold him here. Oh, Jack,
you
Head!
Well, follow!
Okay, that's five plays. What's happening?
I'm on film.
What's happening? No, I tried. I couldn't get this. Couldn't get working. No.
It's in the bag. Eh?
Yeah.
Okay.
I shut off. Normally I would be at the table. Trader! Four linemen? Anybody?
I think that was the plan.
None of it worked. No, it's not working. Normally I would be involved too. Now they told me to keep track of time. Yay!